These are some of the best hidden gems around the world that you've probably never heard of. Part 14. Next on the list is Cumberland Island, where it's restricted to only 300 people visiting per day. Visitors will be able to spot horses around the island and can spend the day exploring different sand dunes and beaches. Hit the plus sign for more content like this, and also take the travel persona test in our bio to figure out the best trip for you.